guys, what's up? It's Kenzie and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, be sure to subscribe. I'm a 24-year-old vlogger living in Dallas, Texas. I share everything basically about my life. I vlog my life and I also love sharing like product recommendations, book recs, recipes, food, basically everything lifestyle. I also have a podcast. If you guys want to check that out, I will have it linked below. Anyways, I just did a little grocery haul and I will say I purchased a little bit more than I normally would, but not by much. I'm a Trader Joe's girl through and through. I'm also an Instacart girl though, so sometimes I'll order from Instacart, but I really wanted to go grocery shopping because for some reason, grocery shopping feels like therapy. Like you walk through, listen to a good podcast. You guys can listen to, I love you so much, Kenzie Elizabeth, I'll link it below. Anyways, I'm gonna show you guys what I got. This is kind of like a one person grocery haul. Disclaimer, I cook for friends a lot though, so I do buy a little bit more food because I cook for other people. You know what I mean? First thing I got are these beautiful flowers. Cute, right? I have been changing it up recently. My most recent little thing that I have here, these are old and messed up, also from Trader Joe's, but I really love just having fresh flowers around the house. It makes me feel very mature and sophisticated. Also, I just love it. I normally get color, but I kind of liked this. Like, it's giving me fall energy, and I need it to be fall. We have two bags, and at the end of this, I will tell you how much everything was. Again, this is like my one person kind of thing. I like switching it up and doing different meals and things like that, but I cook for my friends a lot. Comment below any cooking videos you guys want, maybe like a one person meal thing, or maybe like a dinner party for your friends. Like, I would die for that. I just don't think you guys care about that. Oh, another thing too, I always like to make a menu at the beginning of the week, so I will actually screen record this now to put it on here. And I didn't really kill it this week because normally I would have dinner number two, which is my like brown rice pasta, eggplant pasta thing that I make all the time. I think that's also a Melissa Wood Health recipe. And I didn't actually finish checking off all this stuff, but so I like to have what I'm having for breakfast, lunch, and I'll link the recipe as well, a snack, dinners, things like that. This mainly is to make sure I'm eating all the food because sometimes I'll forget what I bought something for. I'm just a visual gal, what can I say? Okay, first thing, spinach. All right, love that. I got some organic brown rice pasta fusilli pasta. This is gluten-free, sodium-free. It's just a go-to. The one thing about Trader Joe's is that they only have Trader Joe's brands because I really like, is it Rao's or Rao's? Rao's? I order that from other places, but I love their pasta too. I got some cantaloupe as a snack. I got a little vegetable pizza as a frozen meal for when I'm really lazy and I want to DoorDash. I'm gonna make myself make this instead of DoorDashing because honestly, my DoorDashing is out of control. I'll link my code below though. If you wanna use DoorDash and then I don't, well, I get free credit, but you guys also get free credit. So free food delivery. Guys, I'm sorry, I'm really lightheaded. I'm so hungry, but I need to film this before I eat lunch. So here we are. I got a good amount of grape tomatoes because I need these for two different recipes and I eat them in my salads a lot and I hopefully I'll have about like five salads this week. So got two of those. Parmesan cheese, have some hummus dip. I really like the Trader Joe's hummus dip. I mainly use this in salads. It makes your salad really filling. Also Mary's crackers, another thing you can't get at Trader Joe's, but it's something I keep on hand from other stores. If I put hummus and Mary's crackers in my salad, it's really filling. So I always make sure I have that. Oh, I decided I wanted to try out something new that's frozen. It's like a cauliflower thing. You know, who knows? Maybe it's good. Next thing, I have some Ezekiel bread. What is your favorite bread? I love Dave's bread. Ezekiel is a close second. Love Dave's bread though. An eggplant for that one pasta that I make legitimately like every day. Trader Joe's eggs. I've been really into eggs recently. I don't know why. I think that's like I normally wouldn't be, I don't know. Cucumbers, this is for my salad, the Melissa Wood Health salad. I don't know if I have a reel of that, I should. Very good. I got some salted butter for a recipe. I really like to try at least one new recipe a week. In the fall, I really like cooking a lot more because I love soups, I love pastas. And in the summer, I don't know, it just doesn't sound as appealing. Like, I don't wanna make a salad, like that's not exciting to me. So I'm really excited for the fall because I feel like I'm gonna be cooking a lot more and I have some recipes that are not mine, I always find them from other people, that I love that I make a lot in the fall. We got some celery. I know this is a very controversial take. I love celery and peanut butter. It is so good as a snack, but to each their own, okay? I'm also not a picky eater at all. Whipping cream for the pasta that I'm making. I still need to get vodka. for the pasta. It's like this vodka pasta thing. I'll probably share it in the weekly vlog that I'm in the middle of filming, so stay tuned for that. We have some avocados, garlic, cauliflower gnocchi. I actually had this, believe it or not, for the first time last week. My friend came over and made it. I tried it in college for like a second and I think we just didn't make it right and I was like, I don't understand this at all. But it was really good. So this is just good to have on hand. I normally try to not have frozen food, so I'm just constantly cooking and like trying to eat better. But at the end of the day, if I'm gonna order DoorDash, I'd rather just have frozen food available. Okay, this is gonna be my lunch. I got the Mexican style corn and quinoa salad. This just looks really good. I'm so hungry. But here I am filming, okay? I just got some tomato basil marinara in case to have this as backup. This is only like $2. And I'm not sure if I have the Rao's right now, so I wanted to have that just in case. An onion. I tweeted this a while ago, but like becoming an adult is just realizing that onions are basically the foundation of like every single thing you ever eat. Oh my God, if you guys haven't had this show, I'm at Trader Joe's, you need to get the Trader Joe's Mushroom and Company Multi-Purpose Umami Seasoning Blend. This is so good. I put it on like every vegetable ever. It's really, really good. Comment below Trader Joe's things you guys think I should try. That would be a fun video to just try a bunch of different like Trader Joe's recipes that you guys send in and tell you guys which ones I think are worth it. Last but not least, I have these olives, just normal olives for my salads as well. And that is pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, let me know by giving a thumbs up. Comment below if I should start doing more recipe cooking videos. I think a one person like meal idea video could be fun. I think that I'm Martha Stewart, so it would be like, you know, right up my alley. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Let me know by giving it a thumbs up. Comment below what time it is where you guys are watching and your favorite Trader Joe's item. That's really what I need to see because I'm gonna go start trying some new ones. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Love you guys so much and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Drew used to live in this house on Federal. People would call it the Federal.
It was the was Federal that, House.
Yeah, the Federal House. Mm-hmm. You guys really were the OG content house.
Yeah, which is funny because content houses are like such a thing now, and back then it just wasn't a thing, but we kind of had our own little situation going.
Yeah.
It was me, Jack, Lexi, Claudia. And Claudia. And then Lexi moved out and Maddie Bragg moved in.
And didn't Olivia move in at some point?
Olivia
or no?
moved in, and before we were there, it was like Arden, Jen,
Lauren,
Andrea. Like it was just this like crazy like 5 years of just creators in one house.
I do also want to say I started listening to Dolly Parton's America, which I know it is shocking that I haven't listened to this before because I quite literally am the biggest Dolly Parton fan in America. I mean, there's just no one who loves Dolly more than me. I really believe that and I'll stand on that's the hill that I choose to die on.